headed to Snowflake. Sad, man.
So they didn't have to bring food out to provide everything themselves. The front seats in the police car of Carl?
Yeah.
Behind us, too. This hits close to home. You know the feeling all too well. My uncle passed or died in that line of duty. There's two brothers here. My mom and my aunt. Sometimes we all think we don't need police. Really, we need them. They keep us safe. In order to do their job, comes with that risk. Walk out the door and might never come home. Fortunately, it had to happen in White River. Pray for them. They keep you safe. Keep your family safe. We all need the help of police. Regardless, you know. Keep us safe at night. Keep your kids safe. Role models. Maybe some of us thought that we'd grow up to be police officers, firemen. It's only a few that are brave. Condolences to his family, his wife and his kids. It's unreal. It's close to home. 99, not 20 years ago was when we lost my uncle. My mom and my aunt's brother. Like a police officer today, all hurting, feeling bad. They're human just like us, man. Headed with him to Snowflake. Sad. Probably about a mile up, half a mile, maybe. Troopers, White River. Ultimate sacrifice. Sad. Like I was saying though, like a police officer, you know, a veteran, life is too short. Nobody is guaranteed tomorrow. Maybe the next hour of your life, you're not guaranteed. Family. Who wants to keep us safe, man? It'll affect the community in some way. We're a small community, guys. You know, we're all related somehow. But we all know some, we know everybody on the reservation. Maybe it's gonna affect your family, man. Pray for them. First responders, police officers, you know, firefighters, EMTs, you know, dispatchers, Lifeline. Thank you. I personally thank you guys. Police officers, firefighters, EMTs, dispatchers. Thank you. Records. Yeah. Hits close to home, like I was saying earlier. Could imagine how they're feeling. Taylor. pull and follow the car on the left. And park right behind that car, probably.